I never felt really bad. I never felt any pain. I just had that shortness of breath, which could be, you know, it's not that I didn't pay attention to it, but when it would occur, I'd stop what I was doing, or then I started taking elevators. I was on a trip to Austin, Texas. Couldn't find an elevator, so I walked up two flights of stairs toward the idea of stories, two stories. I got to almost the top and I went down. I could not breathe. But I recovered fairly quickly. I did return home the next day and went immediately to my primary. I immediately was referred to Prairie Cardiovascular. Dr. Jeff Crismey took me to the operating room. I woke up and had a new aortic valve, but I also had a three-vessel bypass that Dr. Christie had gone out and talked to my husband and daughter about, and they saved my life. I was a volunteer at Sangamon County Animal Control, and once I went through my 37 visits with Prairie's rehab, I kept pleading with Dr. Christie, when can I go back to the tennis court? When can I do this? When can I do that?
Now that she's recovered, her heart function is almost back to normal. But early after the surgery, the heart function goes down simply because of the swelling in the heart. Kay, she's very active walking the dogs, and so we saw her recover really remarkably well.
I give so much credit to those animals. I spent a lot of time out there because the more I walked, I also knew that my mental health was better. They listen. They don't interrupt you. You walk them, you talk to them, you work with training because they're going to be adopted. And hopefully they're going to get into a home and they're going to be really good because of volunteers and what we do out there. And I'm very grateful to the humans that stepped into my life and to the animals.